sad are the homes round Garryowen, since they lost her joy and pride. And the banshee cry rings every vale along the Shannon side. That city of the ancient walls, the broken treaty stone, undying fame surrounds your name, shone south from Garryowen. 'Twas on a dreary New Year's Eve, as the shades of night came down, a lorry load of volunteers approached a border town. There were men from Dublin and from Cork, Fermanagh and Tyrone, and their leader was a Limerick man, shone south from Garryowen. And as they moved along the street up to the barrack door, they scorned the danger they might face, the fate that lay in store. They were fighting for old Ireland to claim their very own. And the foremost of the gallant band was south from Garryowen. But the sergeant spied their daring plan, he spied them through the door. The stem guns and the rifles pealed, a hail of death did pour. And when that awful night was past, two men lay as cold as stone. There was one from near the border, and one from Garryowen. No more he will hear the seagulls cry, or the murmuring Shannon tide. For he fell beneath the northern sky, brave Allan by his side. They have gone to join the gallant band of Plunkett, Pearse and Tone. Ah, Martha